This mountain truck loading.
Yeah, I was interested in having some stuff loaded later on this afternoon.
What are you trying to move?
About a lot of rope is what we have.
Where's it going?
It's going up in Lyman, up to Lyman.
I can't do anything inside the state, sir.
Well, I mean, from there we got to pick up some cords, and then we're going up to Nebraska.
Now, where are you going into Nebraska then?
Rope.
Where?
We're moving rope.
What's that beeping?
It's just some rope moving around. We're going to Ion, Nebraska.
Where's that?
It's just west of Omaha. Feasible.
It's possible, yeah. Who's this?
Dan Lyman. You got any problem with moving rope?
What's the name of your company?
Rope. Name.
Well, I can't do anything for you, sir.
Why? You move things, don't you? You move them in trucks out of state. That's exactly what I need done.
Who are you anyway? What is your trip?
My trip is going to Nebraska, just west of Omaha.
You're unbelievable, sir.
I need some rope moved. That's all I know.
Call Seward Motor Freight.
What?
They got a Seward Motor Freight.
Is it run by Lloyd Wabbit?
I know it was you. Tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to give you an opportunity to be a hero to all your friends.
Pardon?
I'm going to give you an opportunity to be a hero to all your friends. How's that sound?
Well, sounds
I'm
fine.
I'm going to let you kick my ass. I'm...
Pardon?
I'm going to let you kick my ass so you don't call me
Excuse
anymore.
Excuse me, sir. Is this the truck moving company?
No. I don't move trucks anymore. I quit that.
You quit?
Yeah.
As long as you can move some rope for me.
Well, my office... Do you know... Are you familiar with Littleton?
Yeah.
You know where... Sims and Oak meet?
Oak? I'm familiar with rope. You know, my training is in rope.
You know what you are? You're a fucking asshole. You know that?
My training is in rope, though, sir. I don't know anything about
Oak. Yeah, you got it in your hand right now, I'll bet you. You get your knocks off doing this?
I work with rope most of the time.
Yeah. I'd just like to meet you. I'd like to let you kick my ass just so you'd leave me alone.
Is that tangible?
You call me in the middle of the night again, bud. And somehow I'm going to get a tracer on you. I'm going to bust your fucking head open.
Is that tangible, though, sir?